लेट अस सी सर्टन लॉज विच आर यूज इन परफॉर्मिंग लॉजिकल और एंड ऑपरेशन स्टार्टिंग विथ कम्यूटेटिव लॉ. फर्स्ट इज ए प्लस बी इज इक्वल टू बी प्लस ए. सिमिलरली ए इंटू बी इज इक्वल टू बी इंटू ए, विच शोज दैट इवन दो द ऑर्डर ऑफ ऑपरेंट्स इज चेंज्ड, द फाइनल रिजल्ट रिमेन अनअफेक्टेड. नेक्स्ट वन इज द एसोसिएटिव लॉ. ए प्लस बी प्लस सी इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी प्लस सी. ए इंटू बी सी इज इक्वल टू ए बी इंटू सी. The parenthesized operation get performed first, but even though if the parenthesis is rearranged, the final result remains same. This is what the associative law. Third is distributive law. A plus BC is a given expression. Even on application of the distributive law, or operator get distributed over this AND. Next comes involution law. On application of involution law, input just get inverted. If input is 0, the output is 1. If input is 1, then output is 0. On application of double inversion, the original input can be produced as the output. Coming to the idempotent law, A plus A is equal to A. 0 plus 0 produces 0. 1 plus 1 produces 1. A into A is equal to A. 0 into 0, result is 0. 1 into 1, result is 1. Then coming to the dominance law, A into 0 is equal to 0. It indicates that one of the terminal of the AND gate is connected to the 0. Then irrespective of the another input, the output remains 0. If another input is 0, then 0 into 0, 0. If another input is 1, then 0 into 1 also produces output 0. Similarly, A plus 1 is equal to 1. It indicates that if one of the input of the OR gate is connected to 1, then irrespective of the another input, the output is going to be 1. If another input is 0, then 1 plus 0 is 1. If another input is 1, still the output remains 1. So this unknown second input is shown by A. Next is the identity law. Identity law, A into 1 is A. That means if one of the terminal of AND gate is connected to 1, then output is always depending upon the another input. If it is 0, output becomes 0. If it is 1, then output becomes 1. 1 into 1, 1. So with this, the input is preserved and it is produced as a output. With OR law, A plus 0 is equal to A. If it is 0, then 0 plus 0, output is 0. If it is 1, then 1 plus 0 is 1. Then AND specific law is mentioned over here. A into A bar is 0. OR specific law is A plus A bar is 1.